Okay, this is the easiest way to remove background from Photoshop. What I have to do is create this layer and hide the second one. Then go to select them. Go to select and subject. When you click on subject, the subject will be selected. And when it does selecting, you're going to click on the layer mask. Okay, let's wait for it to load. Here it comes and you click on the layer mask. So it has already removed the background image. So if you can find it difficult to remove your background image, this is the easiest way to remove background. If you are using the latest version of Photoshop, yeah, that is the easiest way now. So you can now save your work. Thank you.